We just put up these trellis, wooden, I don't know what you call this, a trellis grate. It's kind of supposed to be a fence, but we bent it and then put zip ties to hold it from kind of popping off. And it's gonna work as, I guess, something for the cucumbers to grow up, because the cucumbers vine a lot, as you can see. I should have put it up earlier. Then my squash are looking nice. As you can see, I have one right here. I have some more flowers, which are absolutely beautiful. It's supposed to be a cuca melon, so whatever that is, it was the last one at Home Depot when I bought it, and I just wanted to try and experiment with it. And then all back there is cucumbers. So, and hopefully they'll start growing up. My little wooden trellis. We'll see. And then all of my tomatoes are, they're doing okay, I think. They're very tall, so we had to add more support. And this looks like it's doing pretty good. Those down here, they smell amazing. But otherwise, everything's still growing and I'm still learning, but everything looks beautiful and I'm super excited, like I always say. This is from the little garden. And now we're gonna go pick a few blackberries. And I actually wanna show you all the blackberries that have been popping out of nowhere, because we have so many here on this little 5 acres. work smarter, not harder. Okay, let's see. Can you see how many? Isn't that wild? It's just beautiful. There's so many. Kind of back in there too that I honestly cannot reach.